Mr. Jalaluddin, a 52-year male came to me with a history of Parkinson's disease. He was on treatment regularly from last 6 to 7 years, and his doses of treatment has reached to maximum. He had poor control of tremor and dystonia, and for this somebody in his country suggested that he should come to India. Being a teacher by profession, he found it very difficult to teach his students, and his acceptance in the society was also reducing. So it was like he wanted to himself improve. He came to India, we assessed him with our neurologist team and neurophysiologist, and we find that he is a candidate for deep brain stimulation. Basically, in the deep brain stimulation, we have to see what are the symptoms of the patient. Symptoms of the patient can be tremor, bradykinesia, rigidity, dystonia, and all these symptoms were present in him. So with the assessment, we plan to put electrode in his subthalamic nuclei on both sides. And surgery was performed, and he showed an excellent result. Right now he is only on 2 medications, which he has to take only twice in a day. Initially he was on 5 medications, taking all the medicine 4 to 5 times per day, and his control was very poor. Thank you.